Friday night in New Jersey, Sabres defenseman Connor Clifton was assessed a match penalty for delivering an illegal check to the head of Devils forward Nico Hischier. As the video shows, the Devils bring the puck up ice and Hischier moves towards the wall as a passing option with Clifton pressuring from center. Hischier receives a pass from a teammate and one touches it into the Sabres zone. After he does, Clifton finishes a high, hard check that cuts in front of Hischier's core, making his head the main point of contact on a hit where such head contact was avoidable. This is an illegal check to the head. It is important to note that both elements of the illegal check to the head rule are satisfied on this play. First, the head is the main point of contact, as Clifton's shoulder makes direct contact with Hischier's head, and it is the head that absorbs the majority of the force of the check. Second, the head contact on this play is avoidable. Clifton mistimes this hit slightly, choosing an angle of approach that cuts across the front of Hischier's body, missing his core and picking his head. If Clifton wants to deliver this hit, he must stay low and choose an angle that hits through Hischier's shoulder and core, rather than one that makes the head the main point of contact.